No, I don't really care what we do, 'cause everything just falls by the wayside when I take time with you. Am I crazy for not wanting to chase lights? No, I just want a table for two. No, I don't need a reason to make time for date night with you. You and me alone, better than all the pictures on my phone. How could I not give in, baby? How could I ever say no? Do you get to be true, but we're living our dream in the light on the roof, but we're still in our jeans. It's you and I.
All of our friends.
I'm Soraya, and I don't
probably know any of you, but I don't know if you're on it, you're quite a long time, or 5 years, but I wish you very, very best of luck, and you would be such a great person.
I don't think we will be celebrating tonight here in this place if my wife and I have not had a barbecue in my place.
Right.
Mending with one another is happening here, and I'm just so thrilled. I just would like to congratulate again for all those people, Mark, the attorney, the friends, and everyone who have walked through this month. Let's give a round of applause for this.
Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every morning. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing.
It's the end, just the beginning of certain things ahead. So, yeah, we look forward for many new journeys and memories to create again.
It's nice changing my mind. You said on you, I'm not afraid to say it, to say it's true.
Well, continue to bless this couple. Continue to bless life. Continue to bless the ministry and job, whatever responsibility they have with God.
Oh, I hope you know.
Every time.
Hope you guys enjoyed it and have some fun time.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Come on, give me.